everyone. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, according to your time where you are watching from. Welcome to LifestyleTv Lifestyle TV. So guys, I want to show you how staged we are for this walk, because the last video I showed you the beginning where we are starting for this walk, the bridge that we are repairing from this Sicily, Italy. So guys, please try to subscribe on this channel and like and share. So you guys that subscribe, thank you very much for subscription. God bless you, God bless you, God bless you. Thank you very much for subscription. So guys, right now I want to show you the video very well, the stage we are now. So guys, this stage we are now, and the place, it looks so beautiful. We have fixed the irons and all. So when you are looking at it, you can see the iron, the way we put it and put the net over it. So thank you guys, I just feel like to show you the stage we are now. So other video I will continue to give you guys the update where we are now. So guys, as you can see it, we have put the net on the pillar very well, and clone the net also so that the thing can hold the granite very well, so that the pillar can be strong and strong more. As you can see it, even my co-workers, they are working, you can hear some noise and everything. So if you go onto this way, you see how we round it, and you can see the sea, the Mediterranean Sea. So we are putting the rod and net including, so that you can see some, also some blue things on the rod, it's an product so that the iron will not be rust, because when the iron rusts, that will make the pillar to begin having some cracking, you understand. So that will have the same look like. As you can see, my co-worker is working also. So that is it. So after we finish on this pillar, we are going to the other pillar also. As you can see, the pillar, we have already started putting iron on the pillar so that we can able to pass very well and work on the pillar. As you can see, that pillar, it have a lot of injury. So those rods, we must to brush it and remove all those cement that already pull out. I remove it and replace it with another one. So that is it. Thank you guys for watching, thank you for subscription, and thank you for liking. Bye.